has become a poorer place, and our hearts become cold as we think of the splendor that might have been. Lord God of every age, have mercy on us. Guardian of all people, we remember and entrust to your keeping all who gave their lives. But let us bless God, who has made us all and all creation, who in Christ has triumphed over evil and death, whose Spirit is with us to guide and inspire. For those who endured captivity, torture, or death that others might be free, for liberation of many from cruelty, of occupation and oppression, let us bless the Lord. Thanks be to God. For the heroism of those who served in armed services or on the home front to provide relief, medical care or supplies, let us bless the Lord. Thanks be to God.
There you go.
We tried to walk him to take his mind off of it.